has come at last. The soft and fading light has crossed the west horizon and has bidden us good night. And what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades that are by starlight now revealed. So why is it that now, when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria shall lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for sister sunny day. Am I so wrong to wish that they would see things like I do? And am I so wrong to think that they might love me too? Why shouldn't they adore me? Is it not within my rights? I'll not be overshadowed. Mine is not the lesser light. I've waited long enough now for the moon to come around. And though the sun may plead and threaten, the moon will stand her ground. And I know the wonder of my dark and old sky. Tomorrow dawns in darkness, the night time has.